much here, but that was a taste of what he was supposed to be.
Second round pick out of Stanford last year. Hurts to the end zone. Touchdown. The Philadelphia Eagles, who got behind 10-0 in a hurry, have now taken the lead.
Always nice to have a little help from one of your great all-pro players. Watch Jason Kelce here. Going to give a little shove as they came around with the loop with Casey Tuhill. And there he goes.